I'm Andrea. You must be Christine. And you must be Captain Kirk. But you are exactly as Roger described you. No wonder he missed you so.
Where is Dr. Kobe?
Here, Captain.
What are you doing?
Where is Captain Kirk?
You are concerned about the captain?
Yes, I'm concerned.
How can you love Roger without trusting him? Why does it bother you when I use the name Roger?
Andrea.
Yes, Dr. Corby. I'm like Dr. Brown, an android. Didn't you know?
Remarkable, isn't she? Notice the lifelike pigmentation, the variation in skin tones. The flesh has warmth. There's even a pulse. Christine. Andrea. Kiss, Captain Kirk. Now strike him. There's no emotion in her. No emotional involvement. She simply responds to orders. Now, do you understand?
If these mechanical things have no feelings, why did he kill two of my men?